Night fire destroyed a house in Jane Lou early Saturday evening. It happened on Life's Run Road around 6 o'clock. Firefighters say the fire there started in a garage and spread to the house. Two people were home at the time. They did make it out safely. Jackson's Mill, Pricetown, and Weston Fire Departments all responded to the scene. Officials say the fire was not suspicious, but the house is a total loss.